concerning the incident that happened on the 12th of March 2019, where hoodlums attacked Afuze Divisional Police Headquarters, Edo State, killing the Divisional Police Officer and three others. And amongst the three others include a pregnant woman, about 7 months pregnancy. God, on our side, the command under the leadership of CP, that Mallam Mohammed, has recorded a breakthrough where some robbers, those that carry out that dastardly act, were arrested. Currently, we are conducting